unfortunately for a very short while.
You like it this way?
Huh? I mean, I basically started addressing issues that revolved around what the intentions of China towards Africa were. Why was all of a sudden this part of the world becoming very, very interesting for them? People don't get up in the morning and just decide to be philanthropic and dish out your money, you know, because, you know, I mean, there's something that, you know, these people, when they give you so much money, you are unable to pay this money, and then what do?